Graphic content within. Viewer discretion is advised. What is the vet doing to the dog? What is wrong with it? Why is there a growth under the dog's eyelid? Watch on to find out. Jack Russell has an eye cyst. This is a Be Kind to Pets veterinary educational video sponsored by Toa Payoh Vets. Background.
Okay, this Jack Russell, male, right?
Yeah.
It's muted already?
No.
No, 12 years old. Had a very big swelling here last year.
September 14.
And I did the operation to cut it out, electro excision, and then drain out the fluid. The histology was
negative.
Cyst, but not cancerous. But now apparently it comes back a bit only, but not so swollen as last time. Any eye discharge?
No.
Last time have, right?
Last time have, yeah.
No, last time.
So you can see the cyst is near the tear gland, the lacrimal sac again. And luckily it's not cancerous. But now the main worry is this.
There's a small
mole here there. So this mole is best to be removed. Because it might be a melanoma. Melanoma is the pigmented mole. Or whether it's cancerous or not, we don't know. So it's better to remove. Come off behind me, further back.
Good boy.
Back some more. Back your hand. He bite you or not? Look. Back and then pull down the lower lip. You can see the tartar there. Tartar quite big. So the premolar 4 is the important one actually, but they didn't brush it. Now this premolar 4, I have to say the abscess, canine tooth abscess.
Wait.
Recommended treatment. Cyst should be drained of fluid and the mole should be removed as soon as possible. Dental scaling and tooth removal was also advised for the carnassial tooth abscess. Advice to owners.
Now the old dogs, normally many owners, they don't really have time or they don't spend the time to see the vet even once a year. Now for old dogs, those over 5 years old, it's best to have a health checkup every year, because many diseases can be prevented or treated with early detection.